Hello, so I will briefly introduce the contents of this blog post. So it's about this course called the Jadugar Journeys, curation of stories of magical old Ahmedabad for a disabled audience. So this was a 6-day course that I was lucky to teach at SEPT. SEPT is the Center for Environmental Planning and Training, University at Ahmedabad. The course was divided into three segments. So the first segment was that the students went to Old Ahmedabad and then to Sarkhej, and they tried to remember what parts of Ahmedabad appeal to them as individuals. Some of them were from outside the city, some of them were outside the state, and they had just come here to study. So they all had different perspectives of Ahmedabad. So they noted them down, they made mind maps and memory maps, and what inspired them, what they liked about the city, what appealed to them. And then third day we went to Prabhat Education Foundation's new center at Maninagar East, where they are attempting to not just educate the children who have severe neurological and other disabilities, but also the families, also the whole the ecosystem around that place. So they not only teach, like to help the students integrate into mainstream schools, but also give them vocational training. So the students of this course from SEPT divided themselves into three groups, and on the fourth and fifth day they ideated in the classroom at SEPT, and then they understood what was the need of the Prabhat Education Foundation. They were looking for some resource tools, something interesting and something exciting, you know. And the students then went back to their memories and what inspired them about Ahmedabad and what they loved about old Ahmedabad. And if you follow the blog, you'll come to know what they made. We have put the interviews of the students talking about themselves, their understanding of the different kinds of disabilities. Most of them were not aware of the range of disabilities that you know, we deal with and live with in India. Also, most of them were not aware of the different challenges in museums and heritage spaces and sites in India for those with any kind of needs. So the main course focused on if people cannot, for various reasons, access museums and heritage spaces, then why not bring that experience into the classrooms itself, into where they are, wherever they are, in whichever part of the world. And since it's on a blog, it's on a YouTube channel and Instagram, people from anywhere in the world can now experience the magic of old Ahmedabad. Keep inspiring us and motivating us, and thank you so much. Bye.
हमारे पेरेंट्स में क्या हो रहा है कि कई बार उनको उम्मीद नहीं होता है बच्चों के लिए, ये सोचते कि भाई दे दो होप बच्चे, क्योंकि हाँ कि आपका बच्चा है, आपका पेरेंट्स ने सोचा कि आप ये बनोगे, जरूरी पे कई कई बच्चे ने सोचा सेफ्ट में जाएंगे ना, तो आपका अगर हो गया तो सेफ्ट के बाद आगे क्या होगा, हमें से एक एक उम्मीद होता है, अगर नहीं होगा तो फाइन, बट एक सोच होता है ना। अनफॉर्चुनेटली हमारे बच्चे के पेरेंट्स को वो नहीं होता है, तो वो आशा दिलाना कि भाई क्या आपके सोच से बच्चे, कई बार हमें बोलते हैं आपके वो तो आपके पायलट बनेगा, बट एक्चुअली वो अंदर से मान नहीं रहे, सिर्फ शब्द है। छोटी छोटी चीज़ को चेंजेस आना जरूरी है, उसमें बच्चा पहले आईसी करके लड़की थी यहाँ पे, हम लोगों ने कभी उसको हमने एकदम से डेली ग्रीन बना हुआ रहती थी, उसको होते होते चेंज हुआ है, उस पर वो बैठने लगे थे। For us, very big shift from child sitting there like this, even from jelly to there comes something to improve होता ना, we look at the little guy. Not necessary that child is going to running one day, right? But एक छोटे छोटे step को देखना पड़ेगा। समर वर्कशॉप हम करते हैं, साल में समर वर्कशॉप तो होता है, हम एक महीना बच्चों के साथ में नॉट फॉर्मल थेरेपी वाला काम करते हैं, बट हम कुछ अलग अलग तरह करते हैं, इसमें डांस और इनको जो भी करना है, वॉल में क्लाइंबिंग, ब्रिक्स बनाना, पॉटरी, ये सब अलग अलग करते हैं, और उसमें देखते हैं बच्चों में जबरदस्त फर्क हुआ है। जैसे लीड का अपना जगह है जो वो लोग करते हैं, वो अपना एक इम्पोर्टेंट है, वो कंट्रीस वाला एक थ्रेड पर होता है। लास्ट में समर वर्कशॉप में एक अलग प्रकार करो जो उसमें पड़ोस के बच्चे भी आए शामिल होकर वो काम करें।
As a part of this SWS, we were introduced to the magic of old Ahmedabad through its monuments, its old lanes, its chalks, its poles. This course was all about bringing that experience to a disabled audience, for which we visited the Prabhat Education Society, where we understood the needs of children with special needs. फिर हमने site का निरीक्षण किया और हमें ये समझ में आया कि जो पानी पीने की जगह है बच्चों की और जो पेशाब करने की या टॉयलेट की जगह है, वहां तक जाने का जो रास्ता है उस रास्ते में बहुत धूप पड़ती है।
So while visiting the old city of Ahmedabad, what we noticed was its sharing devices. Just some clothes wrapped around randomly throughout the streets, creating shaded areas. And then we understood that the school actually needs a sharing device. With the memories of us going to the heritage area and everything, we thought of creating something so the kids would be always visually engaged.
The first 2 days went into going into different sites, understanding what our likes are, what kind of stories we'd like to narrate. And then we had an interaction with Prabhat Education Foundation, which really helped us understand the various spectrum of disabilities and also
the places in Ahmedabad, like the historical places in Ahmedabad, which are very friendly with the common people. But the places which are like Jama Masjid, then the poles of the Ahmedabad, the streets of the Ahmedabad, the old city of the Ahmedabad, it is not friendly as a for disabled people or special people. How they will understand the historical places of the Ahmedabad?
And now the outcome of it were small design prototypes that we created, just so it could help in making their lives a little bit easier, like learning aids.
Overall, the course helped me with understanding. If you are having, you are designing a washroom, you are designing any another thing, then you should even consider them because they are also going to visit the place.
The course told us how to translate our the stories from old Ahmedabad, which has a very rich history, into a medium that can be accessible for the people who are unable to visit such places.
અમારા એ હતું કે તમે એક્સપિરિયન્સ કેવી રીતે કરો છો અલગ અલગ પ્લેસીસ, તો જેવું કે સાત્વિક છે, જે બી આપણા વારસામાં જે સ્ટોનના કે વુડના કાર્વિંગ છે, એના એક્સપિરિયન્સ છોકરાઓમાં કેવી રીતે આવે, તો એ થઈને અમે લોકો સાત્વિક ગયા છે, હજીરો ગયા હતા, અને એમાંથી અમને આવી આવી ડિઝાઇન મળી છે.
અમે જે પેટર્ન્સ ડિઝાઇન કરી છે એ અમદાવાદની હેરિટેજ સાઇટની જાળી પરથી બધી લીધી છે, તેમાં છોકરાઓને સમજાય એ રીતે થોડું ઇઝી કરી અને અમે લોકોએ એને શેપ્સમાં રિડ્યુસ કરી છે. ફોર એક્ઝામ્પલ આમાં તમે જોઈ શકો કે આમાં સ્ટાર પણ છે અને સ્ટાર લાઈક બે ટ્રાયંગલને કમ્બાઈન
કરી,
તમારે એમને સર્કલ સમજાવવું હોય, ચોરસ સમજાવવું હોય, તો એ બધા અલગ અલગ શેપ્સ થઈ શકે.
जो हमने अभी डिजाइन बनाई है उसको हमने स्टैक भी किया है, जिससे कि वो जाली का जो वर्क है वो सब एक साथ मिलके आ सके और बच्चे उसे सीखेंगे भी कि कैसे एक के ऊपर एक उसको अलग अलग तरीके से हम रख सकते हैं, और हर बार एक नई डिजाइन बनेगी उस स्टैकिंग में. इसमें लाइट एंड शेडो का भी एक प्लेफुल कॉम्बिनेशन है, क्योंकि जिस तरह से आप स्टैक करोगे हर बार एक अलग टाइप की शेडो गिरेगी नीचे।
आज एक मॉडल पकड़वा माटे ए लोकोने एक रीत होवी जोईए, ए पकड़ता टाइमे ए लोकोने ग्रीप आवती हती, जेम के आ मॉडल छे इजीली पकड़ी ना शकाय एटले एने आवी रीते पकड़ू हतुं, तो एना माटे ए लोकोनी ग्रीप पण मजबूत थती हती जेने जरूर होय हती आ लोकोने। અને બીજું કે આ જે વસ્તુને આપણે એઝ અ ગિફ્ટ રેપ પેપર તરીકે બીજા પોસ્ટર રીતે એવું જે બીજી ઘણી વ્યવસાય રીતે પણ યુઝ કરી શકે છે, અને આ કામ કરતા ટાઈમે એમના જે પેરેન્ટ્સો હતા તે સાચેમાં ઘણા ખુશ થયા હતા એમનાથી કે મારો છોકરો આ રીતે કામ કરી રહ્યો છે।